Whoa! It's today already! Oh, good morning to me. Good morning, how do you do? Good morning, how do you do? It's Monday, why so shine? Good morning to you. Nice day outside, fun for playing outside, in and outside. Good morning to you. Good morning, how do you do? Good morning, how do you do? Go out, have some fun. Good morning to you. Good morning, how do you do? Good morning, how do you do? Have a nice day, good morning to me. Playing games and hand games. Good morning to me. Good morning. How do you do? 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 Okay, enough of that singing. I don't know what I do today. What games should I buy? Ooh! That was only the demo! Can we finally woke up in the morning? Let's see who's waking up now! Your evil friend, Victor! Hold on, what is this? From Victor, dear Kyries. That's a crystal gem, and I'm going to use it, period, Victor. Here we go again. If you don't know who Victor was, he's the power. He's basically a shadow that came to life. He was nice, and then crystal gem, and when the crystal gem, this one exactly turned to evil. Then he was a shadow person. So basically, he can get me whenever he can. And a little bit of co-op. Stop. You see that right there? That is a crystal gem. It's powerful and, you know, all within. No. That's a crystal gem. We don't want Victor to get that of him. Crystal gems are the missing one. I use them to turn the dome. He gets me with his shadow powers. Then I have to call Wiz to get them out of him. See, whenever he turns those crystal gems evil, he always, whenever I try to get him, he smacks me in the back. He throws me into a bed with traps and more, and then he turns the crystal gems evil, and then before I turn evil, I call Wits. His name is really Wits. Wits Tunny, you know him? Good. And then we call Wits. Never let Wits. But then once I'm done, it's too late. Eight. And then I'm gonna wait. Nighttime comes, nighttime falls. I go outside and then I turn evil. Then I try to destroy the whole world. And with this base, I start to choose electricity. And I say things like always before me. Afterlife is also too. So I'll be the only person on this planet to be the control of aliens and planets. Something like that, but I break out of it once Wits comes to. Oh, come on, this is a Kyrie show. You see what I mean? Victor's totally evil. Why don't you send me a letter? This is weird. This is totally fun. But I don't want to save a crystal gem today. I just want to relax and go all the way. Here we go, another adventure. Every day, it's always crazy that I do one every day. Wits and me, Xavier too. I'm out of game until he calls. Oh, look. It's one of Quags. Oh, gosh. Hello? Hi, it's Wits. Well, hi, Wits. How's everything? Good? Why? Why'd you call? Because, I thought you might be with Victor and... Well, about to be, because he sent me a letter about this crystal gem. Okay, see you. Alright, bye. That was weird. He usually never knows when I'm... Wait, he's back on the call, okay. Hello? And also, I've been meaning to tell you, after you called back, when you called, I've been meaning to tell you, how's everything? Great. Alright, bye. Oh, gosh. What is the problem, Wits? What is your problem? Oh, that's why you're actually called. All right, see you. Bye. Wow, Wits is like a hoot when it comes to hoots. All right. Flip Notes Nintendo Switch. Because I hear this rumor that Flip Notes coming to Nintendo Switch. Flip Notes.
Flipnote Studio, along with the online service, Flipnote Antenna, record big parts of my channel, and I constantly think about how bad I want Flipnote to return in a huge way. If you don't know what Flipnote is, well, it was one of the most easily accessible animation programs ever back on the DSi, and had one of the best communities with tons of talented animators. But now, it's pretty much gone forever. As Nintendo seems to have forgotten about it, basically let it die over time. Due to a deal expiring between Nintendo and Antenna, Flipnote Antenna services were shut down in 2013. The sequel, Flipnote 3D, was handled poorly with constant delays and no online outside of Japan. I made a video about 6 months ago covering the history of its community and shared my experiences. So if you want to know more about what it was, I recommend checking that video out first. I wanted to make this video to talk about if Flipnote actually has a place on the Nintendo Switch. Should it be on the Switch?
Hey, look, there's a new Zelda game coming out. It's called Zelda 25th Anniversary Remake. Hey, guys, look. It was made of Flipnote also. Oh, enough blabbering. I need to get to Victor's place. Not right now, though.
You would not believe your eyes.
Running fast at the speed of light. Running fast as he's right. Down the highway. I wonder if Flipnote Studio will come to the Nintendo Switch. Flipnote Studio Nintendo Switch.